Cross around the base line to green disco. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
Blue Alliance. Oxford Axe Division. Two goals on the right side. Blue Alliance. There's one hot goal. And oh, in and out. For combat. They need to bring that ball back in the field and clear it out. Not quite able to make it happen. There we go. Combat has possession of the ball. Meanwhile, on the red side, they could begin cycling immediately for making those two shots. 45-33. Ball though against Robotics, trying to do a trust toss. The Roaring Riptides pushing the herd off and pushing them around. Bar is trying to help their team out. Trust toss being inventoried by Waldo. Very nice. Bar gets the ball from their human player. They're lined up to shoot. And it's in for a two assist cycle. 41-18, Roaring Riptides. They do the same. 30-point match right now for either Alliance. Wando Robotics, they have the ball. As combat does a trust toss to the Blue Alliance, Roaring Riptides chasing the ball down. They're lined up to shoot already. There they go. Coming in within 9 points. The Bars, they have the ball. They're going to get themselves lined up to shoot. As Roaring Riptides trying to push up to no avail, as Bars puts the point up to get the lead back for the Red Alliance. Combat, they're lined up trying to do a trust box for 5007, the rookie team, hit that ball on top of their robot. It will stop them from shooting. There goes Combat, nice trust box. Wando not quite able to make it happen as Roaring Riptides, they're lined up to shoot. There they go, taking the lead by 1 point with that shot with 30 seconds left. Red ball still just rolling around the floor as Combat has it. They're going to go for a trust box. That trust box gets the lead. Mars answers. Still a 1 point match, but 2 assists for the Red Alliance. Blue ball rolling around the floor. Mars can't quite hold away in 10 seconds. They need that goal.